wait a minute. Wait a minute, this isn't it. It's over here, right? What am I supposed to do, swim with the fish? Ha, ha, what am I supposed to do? Oh, yes. Where is the bridge with the big stuff on it? You know what I mean? The big, the guy, there's a guy. I'm looking for a big guy, a big man. Turd? Where am I?
Hold on, I don't want to lose my place.
It's upside down.
And sometimes inside out.
What are you talking about?
You tell me.
No, your book, it's upside down.
Well, maybe to some, but not to others. And sometimes it depends on where you're standing.
Oh, okay. Well, listen, what's the emergency? I mean, Teresa said that you're refusing to do the show.
Oh, did she now?
She did.
I just realized something.
Uh-huh.
I'm incognito here. So when you walked up, forgive me for being superstitious of you.
Uh-huh.
But how did you know it was me?
Well, it was either you or Bigfoot.
And Bigfoot doesn't have a tattoo relating near the water?
Exactly. Turd, do you have a problem? If you do, I came all this way to help solve your problem.
Because you care.
Something like that.
Well, let's just say that it's not me. Blister has the problem.
Blister is a problem.
Yeah, but he's got salve for that.
Salve?
Yeah, you know, the cream stuff.
Oh, ew.
But sometimes when it gets really bad, I have to help him put it on because he can't reach. But that's a whole other story.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see where I'm going with this?
I can imagine, yeah.
No, imagine. This is for real.
What is for real?
This.
What's this?
You mean that?
What is that?
That could be this.
What are you talking about? Turd, what is the emergency?
Well, you remember that I said it's not me.
Uh-huh.
It's, Blister says we should get more money.
That's what this is all about? Money?
Well, money and Blister.
Listen, you tell the Blister that when I make money, you make money.
Well, what about Blister?
What about Blister?
Well, he's not going to be too pleased that when you make money, I make money, but he don't.
Who said he doesn't?
Oh, I get it. Wink, wink. You want I should not tell him that when you make money, I make money, but not him.
No. Listen. When I make money, okay, you, Tony the Turd.
That would be me.
Yes, that would be you. And him, Buddy the Blister.
That would be him.
That would be him. The two of you, both together, too, will make money.
Well, that's not two, it's three. You're one, I'm a two, and a Buddy the Blister's
of
three.
Course.
So it's one, two, three. So, yeah, this is so simple. Why didn't you just say so?
You know, I don't know.
Hey, Boss Debbie.
Uh-huh.
Can you take construction criticism?
Oh, this I'll pay to hear.
No, it doesn't have to pay, not till you make money. Oh. Remember? Duh.
Yeah.
But the next time you try to tell somebody something, you might want to just try a little harder and be a little bit less confusing.
Oh, I will keep that in mind. Thank you. Thank you. So, tomorrow I will see my two newest, best salesmen ever, tomorrow at work?
Well, I don't know about them, but the Blister and I will be there. Hey, Boss Debbie.
Yeah.
Home shopping with the mob. You's got a problem with that?